Hello everybody, my name is Alyssa Kulani and welcome back to my channel. Does this look familiar? I'm doing a room makeover in my like childhood bedroom because I'm moving back with my parents for a little bit. I don't really know what I'm doing with my life, so like this is what's happening. I love my parents, I love my family, but I don't want to live with them again. That's basically it, like I just don't really want to live with them anymore. Sometimes you gotta do things that you don't want to do in life. I like grew up in this room and filmed a lot of videos in this room and like it's just weird that I'm like moving back in here. This probably won't last long, but we're gonna make this place feel like home. This is what it looks like right now. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna completely transform this room. It needs a lot of work. I don't know how everything is gonna fit in this room. Okay, first stop is IKEA. I need to get a bed frame, maybe some new side tables and stuff. I didn't even have a bed frame at my old house. I just got really lazy and I just put my mattress on the floor and it was good enough. But we're gonna get a bed frame here and we're gonna do that first. We're not sleeping on the floor anymore. Definitely not excited to build this IKEA furniture, that's for sure. But they have meatballs, so it's worth it. We're at IKEA. You know what that means. Hi, mommy.
Hi.
This used to be like something I did all the time with my ex. Okay, we're looking at beds right now. I'm pretty sure they don't even have king beds at IKEA. There's like one and it was really ugly. So I think we have to go somewhere else, which might be good because IKEA is not the best. I'm trying to find side tables. What do you think?
I don't know.
That's ugly. I think these are all ugly too. I think we give up on IKEA. Maybe I'm growing up. Maybe I'm like, I want nice furniture. We're looking for like duvet covers right now. And I'm thinking yellow. I haven't even like put together a like mood board for this room. I'm just doing it. Yellow's just such a happy color. We're gonna do yellow. I found some stuff to hang on my walls and got some like fake plants, but they like don't have a bunch of other stuff that I am looking at, which is unfortunate. So I think we're gonna go to another store to find like little decor things. I got like this like little bunch of frames, picture hanging thing. I don't even know, I never hang things on walls, so this is like all new to me. I got these flowers and then these really cute hanging flowers. Or what are these? Fake hanging plants. We're now at Beauclair Homes. I think I'm gonna get these side tables. They're just like gold and glass. I got a couple yellow throw pillows and then some black decor. Honestly, I feel like they usually have more here too, but like there's just nothing. So I'm gonna try and go to like a Winners and then like the JYSK, see what we can find. Still haven't found a bed frame, so that's good. All right, it's the next day. Update, found a bed frame. I'm so excited about it. I have to go pick that up in like an hour. But as of right now, I'm going through my clothes and doing a huge closet clean out basically. So in the next couple of weeks, I'm gonna be listing a bunch of stuff on my Depop. So make sure you go follow me there because I'm gonna have a bunch of clothes on there. I'm basically getting rid of like everything, but I need to clear out this room because I wanna have this like room done by tomorrow. That's a stretch, but we're gonna try our best. This room has been through it. I just found out that my sister spilt coffee all over the wall and the carpet while I was gone, so that's fun. Picked up the bed. I'm about to build this bed. It's 10. I'm hoping I'm gonna have this done by 10:30.
Good luck. You'll be asking me for help.
I will not be.
Yeah, you will.
Shut up. I'm an independent woman. Ouch.
What?
Why am I bleeding? I'm bleeding! I like sliced my finger right open. So much for this cute workout set.
Holy f***, I am going crazy.
It's like you gained weight.
I look like I've gained weight?
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, I'm gaining weight. My dad is coming for me.
I've been eating like 7 meals a day.
God, you just live the most perfect life. You don't have to do all. I'm building a bed frame. I'm building a bed frame.
I made some progress. The bed is like basically together. There's like these cool lamps that go on the bed. When it's put together, you'll see what I mean.
Honestly, I'm really proud of myself. I put this bed together basically all by myself.
Wait, what?
Is this a joke? Please tell me this is some type of sick joke. I put it together wrong. I'm gonna cry. The funny thing is that like I can't like stop because I have to sleep in here tonight.
I f***ed up a third time and I'm like just now fixing it. I said this was gonna take me 30 minutes. It is now 12:31. I thought I was so big brained. I was like, oh my god, I am the best ever. I can build a bed all by myself. Truth is, I'm f***ing stupid.
I lost the little wrench. Where the f*** is the little wrench? How do I lose a little wrench? I mean, it's little. Oh, little wrench was found.
Update, still stressed, but the bed is together, so now I can sleep. I didn't like realize how big a king bed was. Like, it's huge.
It is day 3 and I think I finally come to terms with the fact that this bedroom isn't getting any bigger.
This is good though, because I feel like I can give you guys some inspo if you have a smaller room. We're gonna try and make this place look as big as it possibly can.
I still have to put these lamps together so they can like go on here. I don't know what they do. Well, I know what lamps do. I just meant I don't know the point of them.
Let's see.
Like, come on. That is fun. Throw some fairy lights on there. Boom. I feel like a relatable YouTuber. Am I relatable? Nope. Actually, maybe.
I got the lamps up. They look cute though. I really do think they look cute. Now I think I'm gonna put on my sheets and like my bedspread and stuff. I have to sleep here in the meantime, so might as well. I feel like that's like a final touch thing, but do we ever do things right? Never.
I got yellow because it's supposed to make you focused. I guess we'll find out. We'll see how focused I am having yellow around me. Am I even putting this in right? No. What am I doing?
Why don't they make duvet covers long enough to cover every inch of the sheet?
I don't know.
I know you're supposed to wash sheets before you put them on your bed, but I don't do that. Do you?
Dad does.
Well, I don't. I'll end up washing them in like 2 weeks. This is my favorite pillow. It's just like, I got so many pillows. I don't even know if any of these are gonna look good together. Isn't that like stupid?
You like those pillows like that? These look good so far, but I feel like we need some black ones because I have like black decor and stuff. Should I get my side tables? Or no, I think we give up today. I wanted to finish this video by today, but that is gonna be too much work. I don't even know what day it is anymore. I basically gave up on the room and now we're gonna finish it all today because I have to upload this video. That's the only reason we're finishing the room. I brought Shelby to help because you all know we can't do this alone.
Because my walk, that's why actually.
I had to do a makeshift stream setup because yeah, I have to stream because I do that. Okay, we need to like clear out this room because I kind of made a mess of it. Like it's a mess in here. So let's make it look pretty.
Remember those side tables? We gotta build them. That's about it. We gotta build the side tables. Do you know what you're doing?
I mean, I'm trying to do what they said, but it don't go in.
So, did you see the Jay Alvarez video?
No.
Remember the guy that I DM'd and I said, we should travel the world together?
Oh, yeah.
Should we watch it right now?
We have Jay Alvarez, and I said, let's travel the world together, and he said, you buying the tickets? You're probably already tired of watching us redo this room, so we're gonna react to the Jay Alvarez tape.
Okay.
Wow.
Holy crap. Coconut oil.
Also,
oh my god.
It was kind of good, though.
It was like a music video.
Yeah,
except...
Do you want me to send you the link?
Yeah.
That is a big schlong.
Oh, back to the fun stuff.
I have a bunch of picture frames. I think I'm just going to go on Pinterest and find a bunch of little pictures to put in the frames. I decided to go with Playboy covers for this. And then I picked like two like black and white photos for the gold frames. We had to run to the store to buy a TV mount because we're gonna mount my TV and get printing ink. Printing ink? We had to get ink for the printer. Honestly, this printer was terrible. I just found out it's meant for printing documents, not for... I was told it was not a laser printer. It looks pretty bad, but I think it'll be fine. Did fun, Shelby?
It was really fun. We listened to lots of country music.
Don't tell them that. I'm ashamed.
Okay, this is what we're looking like so far.
Something had to have happened when you were a child that makes you sneeze like that.
Anyway, we can Q&A too.
You want kids?
No, sometimes.
Where's the last place you'd ever go?
Newfoundland.
Newfoundland?
Yeah, who the f goes to Newfoundland?
What are you completely over and done with?
You're bull.
Are you talking to anyone?
Nope.
Why were you in LA?
Because I wanted to go to LA.
Oh.
Why did I go to LA, Shelby? what question was that? It's actually, how do you think?
No, I like it a lot.
Sweet.
Okay, I'm finally finished with this. I really like the way that it turned out. I think the Playboy covers was a good idea. And then I just did these ones. Now I just have to put some Polaroids on this little like grid thing. Yeah, hopefully this all looks good together.
I don't know what else you're supposed to put on these things. I guess this works for now. We have this rug. It's a big rug. I didn't realize it was this big. But I want it like under my bed, I guess.
The TV is mounted. It's a little crooked, but we don't care. We're gonna have like this be the feature wall. Y'all, I don't know about interior design, but we're gonna call it a feature wall. So this is gonna have like a bunch of stuff on it.
How do I begin to explain this?
I'm in a hotel room right now. I had a little mental breakdown.
I forgot a phone charger. Like, how do I forget a phone charger?
larger when you come to a hotel. Going from living in like a whole house to one small room is like a lot. Things could be worse, but it's just like a lot to like deal with, like moving a whole house to one single room. So I was honestly super stressed out because I was just like claustrophobic. As you guys know, I stream on Twitch, don't have anywhere to put my setup. I just feel like I don't have any like alone time because I live with like my whole family, and like it's just weird going from like not living with them to like living with them. The bed that took hours to build, it broke. This camera's man.
There's literally like a therapy session couch right here.
I was crying and I was like, I can't breathe because I'm claustrophobic in this house. So I booked the first hotel I saw and left. Maybe after I just like have some alone time, get some rest, I can go finish the room tomorrow. I'm back home.
Basically, my dad stepped on this and it broke.
I need to put the stuff up on this wall. Ouch. Yeah, great.
I'm being mauled.
Great.
Okay, I believe the mirror's gonna go
here.
That kind of opens up the room, right? Don't think I can open my door all the way.
We're literally just winging it at this point. Like, it's just like, we're winging it.
I think I'm gonna go find a table to put here, like under the TV, because what else am I gonna do with that space?
Yay, we found a table. Sarah was so brilliant and was like, make sure you cover the scuff marks.
Now we have this wall. I think we're gonna add another plant here. This is the little plant corner for now.
I'm gonna put some decor pieces on this table. I got these cute flowers. I'm really glad that last year I bought like 30 candles at Christmas and didn't burn any of them, because now I have Christmas candles. I don't know what to tell you. This is as good as it's gonna get. Is this the worst room makeover ever? Possibly, but it's gonna be okay.
That looks fun.
I think we're almost done.
What else do I have to do?
There's not much more we can put in this room.
I think this is what we're working with. The cat, nice touch, we love it. Thank you, definitely a paid actor. I have the My Fami on the line.
Hi.
Mai is actually a room makeover god.
Thanks.
She's like a little interior designer. Like any room she touches is like aesthetic and like cute and like perfect. And like I only wish my could look that good. She hasn't even seen my room yet.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, so cute.
What? My gosh, you actually think it's cute? You approve?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I thought you were gonna say it's hideous. All right, a couple hours and many mental breakdowns later, we finally finished the room. It's already a mess, but oh my gosh, I did it. Insane, I can't believe I did it. Here's the before and after. It's crazy. Didn't think we would make it work. All right, y'all, I guess that's it for this video. If you enjoy this, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. I am not an interior designer. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. This room could look like and I just wouldn't know. I'm gonna stick to DMing famous guys on the internet and getting my Tinder dates to rate my outfits and because this was just too much work. I upload a new video every Thursday. I don't even know if you're seeing this on a Thursday because it took that long. Make sure you subscribe and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss it. I guess that's it. I will see you guys next week. Shabbat. Bye.